Friday.
Come get some food, my friend. Woman, you have a woman up there feeding them. You have more food for them.
One man.
All right. One man up there too.
You just don't go one.
All right.
That's Buju Bantan. He spotted earlier today in downtown Kingston giving away food back to the poor and needy. Yeah man, such a positive move, you know, especially after a successful concert. Buju, yeah man, the hottest artist in a dancehall and reggae right now. Everybody a talk about Buju. And Buju, you see me, very charismatic. You know, notice that part in the video, the man say, you have wife and pitney down there. Buju, I saw him stay from ever since still. You see me? Yeah, man. And right now, we just look forward to the new music from Buju, you know. So much positive things to talk about when you call Buju Bantan name right now. And this is just an addition to that. Yeah. And me did don't see this one coming. You know, RMTV did talk about it before when Buju Bantan launched him foundation, the Buju Bantan Foundation. The first thing Buju Bantan do when him release, you know, when him come back at Jamaica, him launch him foundation before him put on the concert, before him drop no music or anything. Buju Bantan launch him foundation for help back to the poor and needy. And pan IG, Buju Bantan make people know say, yo, him a go give back food and clothing. Him a go assist in the healthcare and education system. So, more opportunities youths can earn out of this foundation. And see the Buju Bantan kick it off in downtown Kingston. Him a give back food and them things there to the poor and needy. It's a good look. How much artists uno ever see come out and do something like this? Name them. How much artists? All some artists do, you know, a show off them jewelry and all type of things. Show off them money, much care and house them have. But Buju Bantan just a keep it real. Enough people not even know, say, since Buju Bantan come back, him buy a Benz. Yeah. Buju Bantan buy a Benz since him come back. And Buju Bantan not show off that. You see me? You see how Buju Bantan just go him concert the other day, just simple. And just rock the show with the music. Yeah, so right now, we have to give Buju Bantan props for this, you see me? He might do something well, positive, and we love the, and yo, we have to just support this Buju Bantan Foundation we might go on with, because it's a good start, it's a good look. Big up all viewers, all subscribers. Bless up on yourself, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell.